Okay. Listen, I just came up with something.
Okay.
I can make a vlog about me learning Spanish. So you can just come in every time I learn something new.
Mm-hmm.
And you can film a little bit. El conejillo de Indias.
El conejillo de Indias.
El conejillo de India.
El pony.
Who would have thought? That was actually really good. I mean, I don't know if you know what you're saying. I hope you do. That was good pronunciation. I understood everything. And you sound good. I don't know who's teaching you, but it sounds okay. I mean, el conejillo de India, it's not really like an actual animal. I don't believe it is. It's like an expression. Wait, no, it is an actual animal.
Qué perro. Hermano, seguro que yo sabe esto que yo hablo. Yo estoy estudiando las mascotas con Bubbles. Y bueno, y maybe, what is maybe?
A lo mejor.
A lo mejor tú puedes estudiar alemán, ¿sí? Damn, he's having conversations in Spanish here.
El conejillo de Indias.
El conejillo de Indias. La comida para mascotas. What? Oh.
El transportín.
What? Why?
Keep working on it, man. It sounds really interesting.
Excelente, Fabrizio. Moscato. No, moscatos. Moscatos. Moscatas. Mascotas. Mascotas. Next lesson.
Beginner one. In 12 lessons, you'll complete animals.
12 lessons?
12 lessons all about animals. Articles, plural.
No! Definite! Okay, you can compare with English.
Sí.
El paraguas, los paraguas.
Las llaves.
I'm really good.
No!
Excelente, Fabrizio. I should finish the animals lesson, though.
I should. Yeah. That's just... we don't skip. Animales domésticos. Lecciones 4.
Lección 4?
Lección 4.
¿Tienes un animal doméstico?
¿Tienes un animal doméstico? Cuando yo era un niño, yo te tuve yo tuve un conejo pequeño. No los conejitos de India.
I was a child, I had a rabbit.
Amo a los animales.
Well, I was like 18.
Did it die? Like...
¿Tienes un animal doméstico?
No, somebody opened the cage at night. I always locked them in at night. I think one got killed by a car and the other one I never found. It was an albino rabbit. It was white with red eyes.
Aww.
It was so cute.
De niño tuve un conejo.
Tuve. Is that a liquid you?
No. Tuve.
Mi conejillo de Indias tiene personalidad.
Mi conejillo de Indias tiene personalidad. Yo hablo con mi conejillo de Indias. Yo sé que mi conejillo de Indias tiene personalidad. It's almost, I have to write this down. Mi conejillo de Indias tiene personalidad.
Es un macho.
Macho means male?
Mm-hmm.
Mescote.
No.
Moscate.
No.
Moscote.
No.
Los...
Mascotas!
Mascotas!
Back to the office. No. You picking me up? Yeah, and meltdown. That I'm gonna end up in the desert. That tells the whole story.
Sure.
Yeah. A great conflict is that I know how crazy it's gonna get.
Yeah.
With an ice hockey player.
Yeah, but it happens right away at the start of the apocalypse.
20 minutes of film in a week.
So yeah, all in short, you will be in the car. We get to know your relationship, we get to know your mission. You're gonna show her that you can fix it.
Your problem shows up, that your car breaks down.
Continue my animales de la granja. El animal de la granja.
La cabra con sus cuernos.
Sí. Ordeñar. No, oveja.
El hámster.
I didn't even click it.
Mi conejillo de Indias tiene personalidad.
I have to fart.
Then do it.
Es un macho.
Really?
Es una hembra.
You know the pig?
Yes.
Zebra?
No.
Serbe? Serbo?
No.
Serba?
No.
Serbe?
No es con B.
Sí.
No es con B.
Sí que es con B.
No es con B.
Cerda. Cerdo.
Sí.
In 10 lessons you'll complete animales.
El elefante.
That's not animales de la granja.
It is in some countries.
Elefante?
Yeah.
¿Qué granjas tienes? La paloma. Isn't that a song? La paloma.
La paloma.
I knew it. To break my power. Oh, I still can feel the pain. Paloma blanca. I'm just a bird in the sky. Over the mountains I fly. No one can take my freedom away. Did you know this song?
No.
Really? I knew there was Paloma Blanca songs. I knew it. La Paloma. A very deep song.
But tell me why.
Well, it's about, you know, that they captured it, they tied it up. It can still feel the pain, but it's meant to fly. It's beautiful. Over the mountains I fly. No one can take my freedom away. My share of losing, because they locked me on a chain. Yes, they tried to break my power. Oh, I still can feel the pain. Una paloma blanca. I'm just a bird in the sky. 1975, wow.
Yeah, it sounds more 70.
But hey, I knew there was a song called Paloma Blanca. Oh no, Avis. La paloma blanca. Canario. You know, I cannot have a conversation in Spanish, but I can tell you Paloma Blanca, Volar, El Canario, La Jaula.
El Ave.
Conejito de India.
What about?
Tienes personalidad. El Gonirreo. No, that's a STD.
No.
Gonirro?
No.
Guinorro?
No.
What do you mean no?
No.
Show solution. Gorrión.
Gorrión.
I don't know why I like this music so much.
I know, you
makes me really happy.
You use it a lot.
Too soon.
Earn. Grow. Excuse me, I'm your boss. Is this healthy?
Yes.
But it's cold, shouldn't steam be warm?
Well, it's water vapor.
It doesn't feel wet.
Right, but they're really small molecules of water within.
Welcome to Los Angeles. It's gonna be nice.
What is it?
Cancer Diese.
What does that mean?
It means, do you know this?
It does feel better though, my...
It's like, think about clouds. If you were to touch clouds, it's literally like...
If I could touch a cloud, it would probably be hot.
But that's what this is. It simulates basically what a cloud is.
No.
Yes.
A cloud is a mix of water particles.
That's what this is!
This is steam.
Right.
But shouldn't steam be hot?
No, it can be different.
Oh.
It depends. It can be hot.
It gets wet when it gets really close.
Because it's... Oh my goodness.
It's like oily.
Do I die if I take a... No?
Oh! A drop!
Freaking magician!
El águila.
El ave rapaz.
Why? Picotear?
Picotear. El avestruz.
Avestruz y conejito de indias. That's my Spanish lesson.
Still 7 lessons of animals. Este está muy rico!
More aves? I die if there's more aves.
This makes no sense. This stupid animal lesson.
Mayoría.
La ballena azul.
Estoy solo.
¿Dónde vives?
Solo.
¿Tienes novio?
No.
¿Estás casada?
No. La aleta.
La aleta.
Ding, 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 ding. Caballito de mar.
El caballito de mar.
Sí. Probably one of some of the best chips in the world. ¿Was that la vaca?
I don't know.
El jabalí. El jabalí. ¿Qué es esa mierda?
El armadillo.
¿Por qué son animales? Armadillo? I've never seen one. I never will.